tackle the difference between psychology and psychiatry. What is the difference between psychology and psychiatry? Mind you, there's a big difference, a tremendous difference in the spelling of these two terminologies, quite obviously. But apart from that, there is no difference, and you may interchange the two terminologies depending on the Celsius of your moods or the Fahrenheit of your inclination. Now, let's move to some popular psychological disturbances. Let's tackle schizophrenia. What is schizophrenia? That is an illness that afflicts a lot of people who are obsessed with roller skates. Schizophrenia. And now, what is hallucination? That is very common. Well, hallucination is usually found in telephone operators. So you say, hallucination. Oh, I'm sorry, I think I got the wrong number. Hallucination. Now, what is hydrophobia? Hydrophobia, quite simply, is fear of riding hydrofoils. And aerophobia is fear of riding in aeroplanes. And now, what is the illness called narcissism? Narcissism is when you love yourself too much. Masochism is when you love to hurt yourself. And sadism is when you love to be always sad. Sadism. Neurosis? Neurosis is an illness popular in a lot of people. Neurosis is nothing but an existing fear of roses. All sorts of roses. New roses, old roses, white roses, red roses, even Susan roses.